Hi, my name is Alia, and I'm the product lead for Zulip. So what is Zulip? Zulip is a 100% open source modern team chat app. And specifically, Zulip is designed to work amazingly well, both for live and asynchronous conversations. We have a very active and welcoming community, and we're committed to helping bring up the next generation of open source contributors from a wide range of backgrounds. To that end, we have invested into making Zulip's code highly readable, thoughtfully tested, well documented, and easy to modify. And what this means is that a whole range of folks can dive in, go through our documentation and tutorials, ask questions when they need to, and get started making meaningful contributions to Zulip. So what would it be like to spend your summer doing GSoC with us? If you work on Zulip, you will be able to contribute major improvements to a popular product used by thousands of teams worldwide. And while you're doing this work, you'll be using this Zulip product yourself every day, chatting with folks, and so you'll really get to see the impact of the work you're doing throughout the course of the summer. This brings me to my next point, which is that we practice engaged community mentorship. This means that in addition to your dedicated one-on-one mentor, you'll also be getting lots of feedback from other folks in the community. You'll receive disciplined code reviews by highly experienced engineers and continuous feedback from the community on your ideas and any questions that might come up as you're doing your work. So what does it take to do GSoC with Zulip? The main thing we look for in the application process is for you to demonstrate your ability to contribute to our large code base. So this means going through the documentation, figuring things out as much as you can, putting up pull requests, and then most importantly of all, responding to feedback on those pull requests to improve your work and to make the product as good as we can. And that improvement in response to feedback and taking lessons from one pull request to the next is really what's crucial to your success doing GSoC with Zulip. So if all that sounds exciting, please drop on by the Zulip development community and chat with us to learn more. And here are some links to get you started. And we look forward to seeing you.